lacewing larvae are probably one of the best general predators available. Green lacewing larvae eat aphids, thrips, mealybugs, whiteflies, red spider mites, and the list goes on. A single larva can eat as many as 200 pests in one day. It's best to release the lacewing larvae early in the season or any time of year in the greenhouse. These lacewing larvae are almost microscopic and they come packaged in these rice hulls. Release them immediately upon receipt, or else they might eat each other.